So I shouldn't duck out of that. Figure out what Oh, that caught him. That's sick.
Messing with me, it's just...
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
Let's do this!
Like a jar of those. Matter if it's hard, I'm right beside you. And she on my neck, cause it costs too. I got the dope in my neck too. Dope make me feel like a no one. Dope make me feel like a no one. Dope.
If it fails, battle one. Fight. Going somewhere.
I'm not re-dying in time.
I'll make sure to get the job done.
Zachy Chan, thank you for the host. I appreciate it. How are you doing today?
Yeah.
good to just chill? Oh, okay. Yeah, that's pretty much how I'm feeling right now, too.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
Let's do this!
Maxi.
Yeah, Combo Breaker Pools just came out, so I'm pretty hyped for that. I'm gonna go over the bracket, or well, bracket because it's a spreadsheet.
Battle one.
After this set. Oh shit, yeah. Nice. Wow, that's a reverse ring out, huh?
Battle two.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
Soul of Maxi.
Trying to whisper.
Air forward.
That's one of those situations where you make the right move, but you get hit.
Battle two. Fight.
Oh, yeah.
Welcome to the stage of history retold. Soul of Maxi.
What? Oh shit. Here.
Battle three. Fight.
At what game? Street Fighter? What can I do about that? Here, I'll turn the game down. Yeah, I'll do that. There we go.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
Wanted me to say that. Dude is full of himself. I don't know how he can say that when he hasn't, like, even entered a tournament. And when we did play each other, it was pretty much a wash. But hey, I'm glad he's confident. Oh yes, the back turn, A plus B hidden move. I think I gotta use TV. People be like that these days, I don't know, man. I did not mean to be there. Shit. Holy shit. Alright, this bat seems unsafe. Yo, I'm fucking nice. A is still guaranteed, or is it only counter hit? It's only counter hit. It's plus two on normal hit. Is Dime going to combo breaker? Nope. I think he's going to CEO then.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
Alright, by the way, Dre, is the audio good now? Is the truth. Jeez. Alright, well, here we go. Yeah. I finally got out of the vortex.
3, fight!
Am I too fast for you?
Fuck it, you're just gonna chill me. Nice. Alright, we got T6A plus B's out. Damn it. You can't punish 8-8-A. It's impossible. Oh. Yeah, I'm gonna buff it if you can see. David Blaine was good. He said Rich Dick is the best. I really appreciate that, man. Yeah, hopefully I can go out and do my thing at Combo Breaker. I changed about why using B plus K. It was better plus frames on hit.
Welcome to the stage of history.
That's pretty much it.
Let's do this.
Crazy after that throw. And not only does he have frames to wake up, but he has frames to stab. Yeah. I should have hit you there. Punish. I think this will work? Nah, it's safe. Why am I thinking that's like punishable and shit? Alright, at least that's a reset to neutral after the combo. It's rare to see on the ball though.
Unless you want to die, give it up.
Welcome to the stage of history.
Run it back, yeah. I got lucky that he does.
Let's do this.
That's my only way to ring out.
Yeah.
God damn, off of you.
What?
Alright, damn, fucking let's throw it out again. Old school guys duck a lot of them behind lower, I noticed. Yeah, I remember when the game first came out, Money Muffins would do that a lot. I wonder if he can duck that. Alright, well, fuck stepping that. Fuck stepping that too. And the buffer system came through. Hey. I definitely wanted to see you mid combo. I have with the game was shown in like a 3 second window. I gotta stop doing that. I'm not playing like how I would play in a like tournament set, and I'm practicing for combo breaker, so I should probably stop doing that. You won't see me 3-3-B. With the fresh breath there, a breath of fresh air, slam C, that's how it is. It's a decent whiff punisher and evasive tool.
Welcome to the stage of history retold. Soul of Maxi.
I wish I could take something that better. I legit just got launch rating and grounded opponent. I guess 1K and I get on the ground. I gotta stop doing that.
Victory will not come easy. It must be.
How many good boulders are there? Not many. Oh, I'll be counting it, so that's safe. Y'all saw that it buffered my 6 BB after the soul charge animation. Oh man, it's a weird ass game.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
Let's do this.
Maxie's actually cool. Vault is fucking Vault. Yeah. Is what it is. Master CJ was good. Yeah, I saw your combo breaker pool. Looks rough. That's so crazy how you're in Wind Charmer's pool. I mean, you guys play so much. Okay, so he's sticking to the habit of stepping on level 2 GI. And he re-GI's level 3. Damn, I cannot grow far on his job. Is he plus after that? Huh. Let me try 2-A-ing. I did not want the extra loop there. That was weird. Yeah, he reads you guys level 3 and he stepped over 2. Continuous pressure. There we go. Holy shit. Oh, that was open. I noticed that he likes playing the game of, am I going to press while I'm minus, or am I going to GI while I'm minus? Which is pretty effective. Oh, of course I recovered. I wanted to see. Yeah, absolutely, because I think he's in Florida. So much of Maxi shit. It's crazy. And then he gets Oki after. Dude, I wish every stage was like small as shit. Yeah, I'm in Iowa.
Welcome to the stage of history.
I need to remember to play sometime when I figure out what Maxi does. Oh yeah, I'm down. Do I have you added Cheetos on Steam?
Let's do it.
I forgot. I'm surprised you got barely any nerfs. Yeah, me too, dude. I'm not a big fan of that, but, I mean, hey. What can you do? Oh, shit. Alright, well, he has two things that beat a 2A, so I probably shouldn't do that. God. Yo, he tried to wake up and hit button. Yeah, I'd rather have alcohol in the game than as well, to be honest. Shit. I need to stop thinking like I actually get Oki after that bread and butter. Oh no, I'll do that. If I tried to roll that, it would have hit me regardless. Yeah, I gotta figure out an option to beat that shit. I honestly, legit, don't think Maxi has one after that. Like, Maxi is so free to Voltos C, it's crazy. I'm like, is this really in Voltos favor? Does that beat everything? No fucking way. The surf's gonna get rough. Oh. I really gotta see if that beats everything. Well, let's see the horizontal. Yeah, I gotta see if the impact frames are good enough. Because it's a very short window. But I'll see. Hopefully I can like try it out.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
Soul of Maxi.
Doing like any of the new Maxi colors? Nope. I don't. No, that's not the stance I wanted. Here, look, I'm gonna stand on the ground. That's gonna hit. That's safe, apparently. That's safe. But apparently 8-8-A needs to be minus. Or it needs to be unsafe, rather.
Oh,
There's no way that just, like, straight up beats everything. I'd be happy with minus 12 AD a day. I definitely wouldn't. It doesn't need to be. Like, if he had other, like, good neutral tools, or, like, good enough to warrant that being minus, then yeah, but it's not really the case.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
Soul of Maxi.
Especially given how, like, how many safe on natural hit launchers, or safe launchers that launch on natural hit there are, that are way faster. I wonder if there's, like, straight up any way to roll that. I need to do way more. I'm pretty sure that just beats everything straight up. No one like, oh wow, serve 2A plus B needs to be minus 12, even though I feel like that's an even better move. I think my best way to approach this matchup is to just not interstand. Outside of, like, very specific shit. I was holding 4A to break the grab. But Unreal Engine 4.
Is over. Show respect.
Hey, what's up, Wind Charmer?
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
Soul of Maxi.
Well, that's shaky. Yeah, that's true. He is. He's also very safe on a lot of things that most characters aren't, that give the same properties. Ah, shit. Just low grab tree. Like, keep on swinging because you can. Oh, I was hoping he would see you there. There you go.
The battle is over. Show respect for the fallen.
Real wind charmers here.
Come fight me anytime. I'll be waiting.
Yes, the checkmark wind charmer. Verified.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
Let's do this. Maxi.
Maybe 236B would be good against Mantis. Avoid the low and hit with mid. I could try it.
Battle one. Fight.
Wait, what? Yeah. Oh, it's looking like it's working out so far. Hey, what's up, Icy James? Wow, that's not even a mix after, huh? Typical Maxi. Hey, what's up, Crazy Jay? I should have left it that way. With the red wall. Oh well. Yeah, I should have should have definitely taken that guy. I think I should do the hold version more. I'm pretty sure I just screwed myself by breaking the red wall too. Oh well. Alright, I finally confirmed it. I think he's dead. Hey, what's good, Cole? Maxi boys, we out here.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
Let's do this, Maxi.
ATB Max, me, and Link Wars. Hopefully that combo breaker. Or not me. Link. Okay, my brain disconnected. Alright, never mind. forget whatever I was trying to say. Oh, that was just ambitious of me. Yeah, that's a big baby. You take this. If you hit me with that combo breaker, I hope the game freezes before I get rung out. It actually doesn't do an amazing job at ringing out. Or, it does a good job, but like... It's not a very linear path. Oh wait, yeah, that's a thing. Good shit. Yeah, I deserve that. I should just not reverse the ledge at all, unless it's against the TV. Anti-RE. Alright, so step it to the left. I hope it's not just completely... Oh, that was supposed to be 2A. Oh well. Alright, get off here. Stack jump, right? Yeah. Nah, you gotta get up. Ah, I saw that shit coming. Yeah, I actually fucked up thinking that I could jail and my fastest move on hit. Is it really worth it to even go for Oki? Like to approach your opponent after an attack? Come on. Yeah, Samus Slam was good. Show respect for the fallen you fought so bravely. Unless you wanna die. Yeah, we're actually in the same pool. I wonder if we're gonna be first round.
Welcome to the stage of history retold.
Let's do this!
Maxi.
If we're first round, it's gonna be fucked.
Want a piece? You got it.
Might happen. Who knows? Phantasm, thanks for the follow. If I win Combo Breaker, I should probably get a second monitor so I can play and read chat at the same time. Well, he's not. I think I'm doing it wrong. I'm playing this matchup wrong. Dude, there's no way that legit beats everything. Like, come on. There's gotta be something real from there that'll beat that. Oh, whoops. PM, that's, dude, late night pool, stupid. I like step ducking, step guarding at least. Like that. You can't punish 8-8-A though. Y'all remember that classic? There's gotta be something that beats that, unless it's just like an oversight. Yeah, I was just off angle for a while. What doesn't catch step, really? Or not step, roll. Alright, how am I gonna do this? like that. Shit, that's not good. He might have a tech trap. Nah, just straight up. I love that one so much.